Now, you've been sitting in that spot for hours. Would you mind moving? It bothers me.
Is it all right if I get personal?
What have you been so far?
Eddie, you're a born loser.
What's that supposed to mean?
Sure, you got drowned. You have the best excuse in the world for losing. Trouble losing when you got a good excuse. All you got to do is learn to feel sorry for yourself. It's one of the best indoor sports, feeling sorry for yourself. Sport enjoyed by all, especially the born loser.
Is he a winner?
Well, he owns things.
Is that what makes a winner?
Well, what else does?
Does it bother you what he said?
Yeah. Yeah, it bothers me a lot. Like, anything can be great. Anything can be great. I don't care if bricklaying can be great if a guy knows. If he knows what he's doing and why, and can make it come on. Like, well, I'm going. I mean, when I'm really going, I feel like a jockey in his feelings. Sitting on his horse, he's got all that speed and that power underneath him. He's coming into the stretch, the pressure's on him, and he knows. He just feels. When to let it go and how much. Because he's got everything working for him. Timing, touch. It's a great feeling, boy. It's a real great feeling. When you're right and you know you're right. You make shots that nobody's ever made before. And you play that game the way nobody's ever played it before.
You're not a loser. You're a winner. Some men never get to feel that way about anything.